Hey guys, welcome back to another Thrillville Off the Rails video. We're just going to continue where we left off from last time. I think I was going to do the marketing so we can bring more teams into the park. What is there to do? I guess let's start doing some building. Build a mini golf course with skill rating. Let's do that. Let's just build a mini golf course. Oh, look, we got the trophy. Mini golf. I'm gonna get rid of it after because I don't really want a mini golf. Put this over here. I guess. What do they have for pre-build? They said skill of 70, I think. At least 70. Let's just do this one? Sure? I really don't care. Here we go. Yeah, this mini golf course doesn't even go with the theme of the ocean. Yeah, they didn't want to go. What's Karumba? I guess we're gonna verse him in mini golf. F3. This shouldn't be that hard. Go in, go in, go in. No, it was so close. A 2. Getting a 2. Weird. All in one. A 3. All in one. Birdie. A 4. Oh, is this supposed to be tough? I don't even know. I'm about to find out. Okay. I could have hit it a little bit harder. What did he get on this one? A 2? How did he get a 2? I'm not gonna get a 2. I got a 3. I'm still beating him though. You got a 1 on this one. A 5? Oh my. Can't even see where's this going. Where does this go? Oh. Well, that sucks. Well, no wonder I can tell why he got a 5 now. This one's actually a little bit tricky. What the? This one is complicated. No, not really. Let's see if I can make a 4. Oh, that was too soft. I should have hit a little bit harder. Anyways, I still won either way. Yeah. I mean, I could have done better, but still beat him.
How could this be? I'm the master of pinnacle.
Not anymore.
That was a...
Yeah.
I'm the master of mini golf.
Nuh-uh. No. It should still work on building more stuff. Build a dingy, whatever. Water coaster. Coaster link 1,400 feet. That goes perfectly for the ocean ville, because ocean is water, so, yeah. Oh, because I haven't put any yet. My bad. I should just put some food stalls since she just complained. Pizza. Who doesn't love pizza? I guess I'll put those over here. Mineral water. Yeah, now they can't really complain because I put a stall, a food stall, and a drink stall. Okay, let's put a... Oh, I can't put a water coaster here? That's not fair. Why not? Oh, I can. Oh, they just don't have a pre-built one. Oh, I have to build my own. Great. This coaster is gonna suck. Oh. Should I start the coaster like that? No. Or I can do... No, I can't do that. Let's try this. I know this is already, like, bad. What am I doing? I can't build a coaster. I'm not an expertise. This is a weird coaster so far. Very strange. Of course, you need a drop. A big S drop. It has to be like long. I think that's what the thing you have to do. Ooh, this is cool. Ah, this is so weird. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh gosh. This is bad. It's supposed to be really long. Oh. Oh man, it's not long enough. Let's edit this. Edit track. Yeah, it's not fun either. Make it longer. This is so random. Look at that. Look at all that nausea. Since I don't know what to do anymore, I'm just trying to make this poster very long. As long as I can make it. How do I try to get back? I don't know. Too near poster. Whoa. Okay, I can do that. Oh, I can't really see. How do I even, like... go like around town. How do I do this? This is too much already. This is longer than it has to be already. I'm just trying to get back to the exit. I mean, not the exit, back where we started. Oh wait, I can use track track assist. Why didn't I think of that? I always forget about that. What's the button? Yeah, let's see if this helps me. They couldn't find a solution, really? Really? Out of bounds, please. Oh, let's try this again. Please help me finish. Thank you. Wait, did it not work? Oh, they couldn't find a solution, really? I think it has to do with the other coaster that's not letting me finish this. Really? Oh my god. I'm just gonna get rid of that coaster. Please assist me. Please assist me. There's still no solution? Alright, come on. There has to be a solution. And this is why I do not build coasters. Oh my god. Do I really have to start all over? The fence. I don't know what I'm doing. Anymore. Oh my god. Please help me. There we go. Oh my god, finally. Is this long enough? Please be long enough. Thank you. Now I can sell this trash coaster. Build a coaster with a crashing coaster. That's easy. I just have to make a big old coaster and just make it crash. A long coaster. What the heck? I don't even know what I was doing. This is fun. People get really dizzy. I can tell already. Yeah, loopy loops. Dude, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing random stuff now. Can I not? Too near coaster. How is this near? Oh, I'm gonna do those things. Those loops. This is really cool. I feel like there's no space, like, to build, like, such a huge coaster. Like, I feel like you need more space. The park needs to be bigger. Look at that. Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna ride this because I know it's gonna be bad. No, let's ride it. I feel like this is gonna be funny. It's gonna be hilarious. My terrible building skills. I'm selling this right after. This is so bad. I was just doing... I was building randomly. Oh gosh. I'll be really busy already. No, I cannot do this. Look at this. Oh my goodness. This is intense. Oh my goodness. This is intense. I didn't think it'd be... This is actually pretty good. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was actually pretty fun. That was actually pretty good. I can't lie. But, look how high we are. Whoa. Yeah, we're gonna take a while to get down. You guys, this coaster's trash. You guys, this coaster is trash. I'm sorry. It's trash. It took so much of the power and, like, the space of the whole park. Like, I can't do that. I have to put this coaster back. This one was pretty good. Sink or swim. Okay, what's next? Another whoa coaster using the fire hoop whoa piece with... Oh, that's easy. I just used the fire thingy. Little fire hoop thing. Which one has that? Doesn't matter which coast, which one has it? I don't even know. To be honest. Does this one have it? I don't know. Let me see. The fire hoop thingy little. This one? Oh, it does have it. Ooh, fire. Hot. That is scary. I would not do that. Yeah, let's just go to the ground. Yeah, please assist me. It was only 100 feet. Come on now. Come on now. This is long enough. Too near coaster, if you say so. I thought this coaster assisting would be very helpful. That has to be it. Oh, the drop height. Oh, it was a reading. Wow. Well, I was not reading. So does that mean I can make another drop or something? Make a drop. Oh God. Please explain this. I would not ride this at all. Could not. Out of bounds. If you say so. Some help. Assist. Whatever your name is. Track assist. It's not even a person. There we go. That should be it. And it is. Bye, coaster. Bye. Terrible. What is this? Clear the park, robots. I guess. But I'm gonna put a pre-built coaster here. Nope, the other one. This one, Deep Sea Trapper. This one actually had the fire hoop. What the heck? It is. I'm selling this mini golf. It's trash. It doesn't even go with the park. It is trash. I need to play some games. Let's do... Which one's this one? Oh, that's the trampolines. The ball bowler. This one has to be this one. This one. I don't remember how to play this game, but I think it shouldn't be that hard. Oh, this is the enemy. Tim Twinkle Fingers. Twinkle Fingers. What kind of last name is that? Is that all I have to do? Is just throw? Okay. Oh, this is actually... Wow, I said this thing. Come on, throw! No! This is actually hard. No, aim it that way. This is hard. How am I supposed to get the score 40,000 if I keep missing? I could only aim for the middle for some reason. What? No! I was supposed to go in. There we go. Why is it so hard to get on this side? No, no, no! You're supposed to go in! No. Really? This is not fair. Really? I suck at this game. No! That was supposed to go in! That's not fair. Thank you. I haven't played this in a while, so you guys don't judge me. What? That was supposed to go in. I try to aim it on the side, but it like goes way too far for some reason. Finally. Only have 20 seconds left. This is bad. Oh, this just got tougher. This just got tougher. Or not. Whoa, I'm doing pretty good now. I think I beat the score that I needed to do. Wow. That was actually pretty... I actually beat the score, and I was doing really bad. That means this Tim Twinkle Fingers dude must suck really bad then, because I did really bad. I don't understand. On the horizon. Oh, that's in horizon. I feel like these games, they would take me along, like these games will take me long to do, so I'm gonna have to end the episode short, and then in the next episode, I'll be playing those games. So, yeah, see ya.